After his performance against Arsenal, you said that there is a lot more to come from Romelu Lukaku. He caused Arsenal a lot of problems. How much are you interested, and a bigger test is it for him against the likes of Virgil van Dijk tomorrow? Yes. How are you looking forward to seeing that one play out?
I'm looking forward to. I think many spectators and many fans of football are looking forward to that battle, but it's not only Van Dijk against Lukaku, it will be Liverpool against Chelsea, but of course also for Romelu is a big challenge, and he had now one match with us, which was pretty impressive and a very good start. So from now on we are into details, into adapting, into connecting better and better, and the stress test is on tomorrow at Anfield. And we will see. But you know, when we signed him, we knew we get a very experienced player, experience in terms of playing big matches. He loves these kind of stages, and that's why I expect the best what we can see from him right now. I'm not sure if he has already reached top level. Maybe not, because he has only one game in his legs. But he will have a good match tomorrow because he loves to play in these kind of matches. He's a tough competitor and against a strong opponent, of course.